clients and industries give us the toughest problems they have, the ones that are really hard to solve. And those are the types of projects that we get. They're mission critical. They're oftentimes based on operations, so that, you know, their core mission in what they do. And they're really tough.
At our disposal is anything which gets the problem done and gets it done effectively. We currently use C, C++, and Python to address most of our problems.
Princeton Consultants in general tends to choose whatever is the best technology for the task and also for the client.
In general, we try anything that works.
You have to be able to do research, you know, go online, go into books, call people, and try to track down information you don't have. Expand your knowledge so that you can help the client better.
They're trained to think logically, deductively, analytically, and that's how they solve problems.
We want, number one, to make the business happy and to make our client happy, and we don't want to win on which method we use. We don't have that many points, any brownie points about whose method won. We just want to make people happy, and we'll do whatever it takes to make them happy. So if that means investigating a lot of options or using something that's not traditional, then we'll do it, because we're really focused, number one, on the business.
It's been just exhilarating to be working here, to be working at a small firm, but solving world-class problems with world-class people. And that's a lot of fun.